हेलो एवरीवन, आज के इस वीडियो में हम डिस्कस करेंगे जॉन गालसवर्दी से रिलेटेड 200 मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस। तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं हमारा ये वीडियो एंड लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। नेम द फर्स्ट प्ले ऑफ जॉन गालसवर्दी। जॉन गालसवर्दी का फर्स्ट प्ले कौन सा है? आई होप मेरे बताने से पहले आप अपना आंसर गैस कर लेंगे। तो जॉन गालसवर्दी का जो फर्स्ट प्ले है वो है सिल्वर बॉक्स एंड इट इज अ 3 एक्ट प्ले। इसमें टोटल 3 एक्ट्स हैं और ये पब्लिश हुआ था 1906 में। सेवरल ऑफ गालसवर्दीज अर्ली नोवेल्स वर रिटन अंडर अ सिडोनियम। गालसवर्दी ने जो अपना करियर शुरू किया था तो उन्होंने अपने जो कुछ स्टार्टिंग की बुक्स हैं, टोटल 4 बुक्स हैं जो उन्होंने अपने ओरिजिनल नाम से ना लिखकर अपने सिडोनियम के साथ पब्लिश कराई थी। तो वो जो सिडोनियम यूज करते थे इन द बिगिनिंग दैट वॉज जॉन सेंट जॉन। The first successful novel of John Galsworthy was, John Galsworthy का first successful novel कौन सा है? That's The Man of Property and the main hero of this novel is Soames. Which novel of Galsworthy is his masterpiece? Masterpiece कौन सा है Galsworthy का? That is Indian Summer of a Foresight and for this he got Nobel Prize in 1932. When was Galsworthy awarded Nobel Prize for Literature? He got Nobel Prize in 1932. Galsworthy met him in 1893 and formed a lifelong friendship with him, identify him. Galsworthy किससे 1893 में मिले थे और जिनके साथ उनकी lifelong friendship हो गई थी वो थे John Conrad. एंड जॉन कॉनरैड जो है ही इज ऑल्सो नोन एज जोसेफ कॉनरैड एंड ही वॉज अ ग्रेट पॉलिश नोवेलिस्ट। द फर्स्ट वॉल्यूम ऑफ गालसवर्दी इंटाइटल्ड फ्रॉम द फोर विंड्स अपीयर्ड इन 1897 अंडर द सिडोनियम। फ्रॉम द फोर विंड्स जो पब्लिश हुआ था 1897 में, ये उनके सिडोनियम जॉन सेंट जॉन के नेम से पब्लिश हुआ था। When did John Galsworthy's first novel Jocelyn was published? Jocelyn was published in 1899. I read in various chamber, practiced almost not at all and disliked my profession thoroughly. These are the words of John Galsworthy. Burn it and you will obelize me. About which does John Galsworthy talk here? John Galsworthy talk here about From the Four Winds. What award did John Galsworthy get in 1929? In 1929, he got Order of Merit. A turning point in the life of John Galsworthy came in with the publication of The Man of Property because it was the first successful novel of John Galsworthy. John Galsworthy's reputation as a novelist was established by the Foresight Saga. Which play of John Galsworthy deals with the inadequate of the administration of justice and the attitude of different types of people towards an escaped prisoner? It's Escape and this Escape is a play in 9 episodes, total 9 episodes हैं इस play में and इसका जो premiere हुआ था it took place in Ambassador's Theatre in London. Next है which play of John Galsworthy analyzes the impact of modern publicity on private domestic tragedy? It's The Show and show this is a play in 3 acts. Who attended an early performance of the play Justice? Winston Churchill. He was former Prime Minister of UK. Literature is its own reward. Who said? These are the words of John Galsworthy. The year in which John Galsworthy's father died was also a year of the publication of the Island Phrases, Find Out the Year. It was in 1904. What did John Galsworthy become in 1921? In 1921, he became the president of the Pen Club London. And John Galsworthy became the president, और जब इसका formation हुआ था that time, इसके members थे Joseph Conrad, Elizabeth Craig, George Bernard Shaw and H.G. Wells. Who wrote The Dark Flower? Dark Flower is a work of John Galsworthy. This is a story of a man's love whose name is Mark Lennon and who is a student of Oxford University. He fell in love with the wife of his tutor, Anna. Falder appears in Justice. Which drama of Galsworthy deals with the conflict between capitalists and laborers? It's Strife. Jack Bartwick ये जो character है ये आपको देखने को मिलेगा The Silver Box में. In Strife, the strife takes place at. It took place in Tenarta Tinplate Works. Who is the leader of laborers in Strife? He is David Roberts. Who suffered solitary confinement in Justice? Falder. In this play, there is conflict between the old established aristocracy and the loud, uncultured, new rich manufacturing class of London society. Hillcrest and Hornblower represent aristocracy and poverty respectively. Which play it is? Hillcrest and Hornblower. ये दो कैरेक्टर आपको किस प्ले में देखने को मिलेंगे? These two characters belong to The Skin Game. It is a powerful social tragedy. It satirizes the contemporary English system of law and judiciary. Which one? It's Justice. The growth of an adolescent girl through emotional conflicts into a lover and a woman is the theme of joy. It's a play in three acts. Next, Poor Jones appears in The Silver Box. It's the main theme of most of John Galsworthy's plays. What is this? It's social problems of his time. John Galsworthy was born in 1867. In John Galsworthy's Justice, the law is what it is, a majestic edifice sheltering all of us, each stone of which rests on another, has been said by. ये जो वर्ड्स हैं जब आप जस्टिस को पढ़ेंगे तो ये जो वर्ड्स हैं ये किसने बोले हैं, ये किसका स्टेटमेंट है? दिस इज अ स्टेटमेंट बाय जज. इन विच ईयर जॉन गाल्सवर्थी रिफ्यूज्ड द ऑफर ऑफ अ नाइटहुड. जॉन गाल्सवर्थी रिफ्यूज्ड द ऑफर ऑफ अ नाइटहुड इन 1917. Complete the sentence. John Galsworthy's play Strife deals with the subject of labor disputes. Strife jo hai iske main theme ki agar hum baat karein to that's labor disputes. Who wrote The Island Phrases? John Galsworthy. In which year was Justice published? Justice published hua tha 1910 mein. The class-conscious prejudice of an old English baronet family against the marriage between the eldest son of the family and the serving maid is the theme of. This is the theme of the eldest son. And it's a domestic drama in three acts. Who is Welwyn in the play, The Prison? He is an artist. Ye may break the body, but he cannot break the spirit. Get back to London. The men have nothing for ye. Who says? Roberts in Strife. Who is Harold Cleaver in Girls for This Justice? Harold Cleaver is a government counsel. Which play made a great sensation, especially in parliamentary and official circles, according to Galsworthy? It's Justice. What seems just to one man, sir, is injustice to another. Who is the speaker here? These lines, Edgar in Strife. A woman dead and the two best men both broken. Who is the speaker? Harness in Strife. Joan Galsworthy's The Country House presents the upper class, and the main character of this play is Mr. Horace Pendyce. What is the masterpiece of John Galsworthy? The masterpiece of John Galsworthy is the Forsyte saga. John Galsworthy's famous play, The Silver Box, deals with the inequality of justice. The main theme of this play is the inequality of justice. In the play Joy, a girl who is senior by 3 years, loves Joy of 17. What is the name of the girl? The name of the girl is Dick Maton. Colonel Hope appears in Joy. Waiting, that's what a woman has to do. Who speaks? Madge in Strife. No one will touch him now, never again. He is safe with gentle Jesus. Who says? These are the words of Coxon about Falder after his death. Jab Falder ki death ho jati hai, तब कॉक्सन की ये थोड़ी इमोशनल स्पीच है जिसमें बोलता है कि नो वन विल टच हिम नाउ नेवर अगेन ही सेफ विद जेंटल जीसस. विच प्ले ऑफ जॉन गाल्सवर्थी डील्स विद रेशियल प्राइड एंड क्लास कन्वेंशन? इट्स लॉयल्टीज. लॉयल्टीज वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन 1922. एस्केप वॉज पब्लिश्ड इन It was published in 1926. The Skin Game published in it was published in 1920. John Wilder is an unimaginative, hot-tempered man. In which play does he appear? In The Family Man. It is also a play in three acts. एंड फ्रेंड्स, मैं यहाँ पे क्लियर करना चाहूंगी, एक जो प्ले है, प्ले इज डिवाइडेड इन एक्ट्स. प्ले का जो डिवीजन रहता है वो एक्ट्स में रहेगा, और जो नोवेल का डिवीजन रहेगा वो चैप्टर्स में रहेगा. तो हो सकता है ये इस तरीके का भी क्वेश्चन भी आपसे पूछा जाए. तो यहाँ पे मैंने आपको क्लियर कर दिया है, जो प्लेज होते हैं उनकी स्टोरी को एक्ट्स में डिवाइड किया जाता है, और जो नोवेल्स होते हैं उनकी स्टोरी को चैप्टर्स में डिवाइड किया जाता है. In the play, the silver box, who steals a woman's sky blue velvet silk purse? it was stolen by Bartwick. Who steals a silver cigarette box in the play The Silver Box? यहाँ पे मैं आपको क्लियर कर दूँ, ये जो वुमन है शी इज अ प्रोस्टिट्यूट. इसका जो पर्स है स्काई ब्लू कलर का, इसे स्टोल किया था बार्टविक ने. एंड जो सिल्वर सिगरेट बॉक्स है इट वॉज स्टोलन बाय जॉन. वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द पुलिसमैन इन द प्ले द सिल्वर बॉक्स? द नेम ऑफ द पुलिसमैन इज स्नो. James Howe, Walter Howe, Robert Coxon, Wister, Colley, Falder, Ruth Honeyville are the characters in all these characters you can see in Justice. When was the Prison published? It was published in 1912. Name the writer whose novels are chiefly occupied with the effect and conflict of class traditions upon society. Which writer is he? He is John Galsworthy. Strife dramatizes a strike of laborers. Name the critic who remarks Justice is a commentary upon the prison administration of that period. It is a remark of A.C. Ward. John Galsworthy belonged to which century? He belonged to 20th century. Life is one long temptation. Who said? This is a statement of John Galsworthy in Justice. John Galsworthy's tragedies are called social tragedies. John Galsworthy was a son of a He was the son of a lawyer, and John Galsworthy, death's capital, a white-faced, stony-hearted monster who speaks. This is a statement of Roberts in Strife. Justice is a machine that, when someone has once given it the starting push, rolls on of itself. Where does this line appear? This line is from Justice. You can't play fast and loose with morality and hope to go scot-free. If society didn't take care of itself, nobody would, the sooner you realize that the better. These lines have been taken from Justice. What is From the Four Winds? From the Four Winds? Ye kya hai? It is a short story collection of John Galsworthy, and it was published in 1897 and it was published under the pseudonym John St. John. The heroes of John Galsworthy's dramas are the unseen fates of modern existence against which we poor mortals can but pitifully cry out in moments of desperation and horror. Whose comment is this? Nicole. As a painter of the physical universe and of the soul, John Galsworthy is a poet. Whose comment is this? This is a comment by Louis Kazaman. Which play is a study in racial pride and social convention? Which play is a study in racial pride and social convention? Its Loyalties. In which novel John Galsworthy illustrates the breaking down of inhibitions and barriers as a result of war? Its Saint's Progress. The Man of Property, The Enchantry, To Let, these three novels are the part of. It's a very important question. These three novels are a part of the Forsyth Saga series. John Galsworthy ने जो Forsyth Saga series लिखी है उसमें three novels हैं और two interludes हैं. So these three novels, The Man of Property, Enchantry and To Let are the part of the Forsyth Saga. Awakening and Indian Summer of a Forsyth are the interludes a part of. These two interludes are the part of the Foresight saga. John Galsworthy began his career as a novelist. There is nothing that gives more courage than to see the irony of things. This line is from The Prison. Education is simply ruining the lower classes. It unsettles them, and that's the worst for us all. I see an enormous difference in the manner of servants. These lines are from The Silver Box. Loyalties crisscross each other is a dialogue in a play by John Galsworthy. We all cut each other's throat from the best of motives. Where does this line appear? In the play Loyalties. The only way to get order, sir, is to bring disorderly up with the round turn. Where does this line appear? This line is from The Prison. We have to love because we love loving. Where does this line appear? In A Bit of Love, and it's a play in 3x. Who was the wife of John Galsworthy? What was the name of John Galsworthy's wife? She was Ada Pearson. John Galsworthy started writing at the age of 28. Who wrote Fraternity? John Galsworthy, and this came in 1909. Which drama depicts the fight of an idealist against adverse social forces? The Move. Swaim's Foresight, his wife Irene, and old Jolene are the characters of. They are the characters of the Foresight saga. What is the Inn of Tranquility? Inn of Tranquility is a collection of essays of John Galsworthy. Which play deals with the inadequacy of the administration of justice and the attitude of different types of people towards an escaped prisoner? What's the name of that play? It's Escape. The great thing about love is that each should know what the other wants at the moment. Where does this line appear? This line is from The Roof. What is the use of all these loft ideas that you can't live up to? Liberty, equality, democracy. See what comes of fighting from them. Where do these lines appear? These lines appear in Windows. How beastly women are to each other. Where does this line appear? This line is from Windows. The Little Man, written by John Galsworthy, is a one-act play. Who is Mabel in the play Loyalties? Mabel is Dancy's wife. It is not the artist's business to preach. His business is to portray. But portray truly, he cannot if he is devoid of the insight, which comes from instinctive sympathy. John Galsworthy writes in. This is a statement of John Galsworthy, and he wrote it in another sheaf. A young woman kills her own illegitimate child to escape social tyranny. This happens in the play Windows. John Anthony is the chairman of the Trinada Tin Plate Works. Which writer is considered the chief exponent of problem plays? The chief exponent of problem plays is John Galsworthy. Foresight saga is said to be an English parallel to Thomas Mann's Buddenbrooks. Which female author was a fierce critic of John Galsworthy? She was Virginia Woolf. The First and the Last, The Little Man, Hallmarked, Defeat, Punch and Go, and The Sun and the Punch are the of John Galsworthy's. They all are short plays. From which university John Galsworthy received the degree of D.Litt? He received the degree of D.Litt from Cambridge University in 1930. John Galsworthy married his cousin's wife after her divorce. What was the name of John Galsworthy's mother? She was Blanche Pelle. In Chancery is a work of, this is a novel by John Galsworthy. It is the second novel of Forsyte Saga trilogy. What was the name of John Galsworthy's father? John Galsworthy's father's name was also John Galsworthy. In the First World War, John Galsworthy joined a hospital in France as orderly. What is the meaning of this job title, orderly? देखिए orderly जो है that means a ward assistant. आप कह सकते हैं ward assistant और healthcare assistant, जो कि in Kingston a road and a hospital have been named after John Galsworthy. किंगस्टन जो है ये जॉन गाल्सवर्दी का बर्थ प्लेस है, जहाँ पर उनके नाम से एक रोड और एक हॉस्पिटल बनाया गया है. जॉन गाल्सवर्दी वॉज अ पोइट, अ नोवलिस्ट, अ ड्रामाटिस्ट एंड ही वॉज ऑल्सो अ लॉयर. फाल्डर ने किसकी हेल्प करने के लिए चेक को फोर्ज किया था? टू हेल्प रथ हनीबिल. Galsworthy called one of his plays a fantasy. Which one? It's The Pigeon. How many universities gave honorary degree to John Galsworthy? Seven universities. The character of Irene in the Forsyte Saga is inspired from, ये जो आयरिन का कैरेक्टर है फोरसाइट सागा में, इट्स इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम हिज वाइफ एडा पियर्सन. नेम द राइटर ऑफ द वाइट मंकी. हु रोट द वाइट मंकी? दिस इज अ वर्क ऑफ जॉन गाल्सवर्थी. हाउ मेनी प्लेस डिड जॉन गाल्सवर्थी राइट? ही रोट टोटल 27 प्लेस. व्हाट इज The Bells of Peace? Bells of Peace is the poetic work of John Galsworthy. John Galsworthy's first novel published under his own name was, John Galsworthy का first novel जो कि उनके खुद के name से publish हुआ था, it was The Island Pharisees. Who said, take care of the character and actions will take care of themselves. This is a statement of John Galsworthy. John Galsworthy campaigned for a variety of reasons, including prison reform, women rights, and animal welfare. He also fought for animal welfare. Who wrote two essays on Conrad in 1930? John Galsworthy. Conrad was a good friend of John Galsworthy. Who wrote Love Has No Age, No Limit and No Death? John Galsworthy. The title of the play Justice is, Justice ka jo title hai, it's ironical. John Galsworthy got Nobel Prize for, he got Nobel Prize for his distinguished art of narration in Forsyte Saga. What is the theme of the play Fugitive? infidelity between husband-wife relationship. Who said justice is a machine? This is a statement of Fromm. Since his death in 1933, the level of his popularity has remained remarkably constant, stated by. This is a statement of John Hampin after the death of John Galsworthy. Who was the motivating force of John Galsworthy's writing? His wife. Who said a human being is the best plot there is? John Galsworthy. How many novels did Galsworthy write? Galsworthy ne total kitne novels likhe hain? He wrote 20 novels. Aur plays kitne likhe the? Plays unhone likhe the 27. First novel of John Galsworthy was, his first novel was Jocelyn. Who said, if you cannot think about your future, you cannot have one? John Galsworthy. About which play? John Galsworthy say, the only play of mine which I was able to say, when I finished it, no manager will refuse this. It's Loyalties. The show is a play by John Galsworthy and it came in 1925. The Man of Property was adapted in 1949 by Hollywood as they make a movie and its title was That Foresight Woman. Which play of John Galsworthy made him famous? It was The Skin Game. What is an apple tree? Apple tree is a short story. John Galsworthy died from a brain tumor. Which play of John Galsworthy contrasts the fates of the various stories in a hotel? It's Roof. From which university John Galsworthy studied law? He took his law degree from Oxford. The contemporary novelist Conrad described John Galsworthy as a humanitarian novelist. Quality is a narrative essay of two German immigrants, the Jessler brothers, by John Galsworthy. Jessler brothers ki story aapne padhi hogi jo ki shoes banate hain. It's the same essay aur ye likha hai John Galsworthy ne. John Galsworthy died in He died in 1933. The quality of mercy is not strained. Who says it in play justice? Walter Howe. In which play of John Galsworthy mute scene and trial scene appears? Scene ke through John Galsworthy ne Falder ki jo mental condition hai jab usse accuse kiya jata hai फॉर्जरी के लिए और जब उसे सॉलिटरी कन्फाइनमेंट दे दिया जाता है तो उस टाइम पर उसकी जो मेंटल सिचुएशन है वो इस म्यूट सीन के थ्रू गाल्सवर्दी ने पोर्ट्रे की है. हु डिस्कवर्स द फॉर्जरी ऑफ विलियम फाल्डर्स चेक ऑफ 9 pounds फोर्स्ड फॉर 90. 9 pound की जगह उसने 10 बढ़ा के 90 कर लिया था. तो ये जो फॉर्जरी थी ये किसने सबसे पहले पकड़ी? तो ये थे रॉबर्ट कॉक्सन. व्हाट इज द सीक्वल ऑफ द फोरसाइट सागा? फोरसाइट सागा का सीक्वल क्या है? फोरसाइट सागा का सीक्वल है अ मॉडर्न कॉमेडी एंड एंड ऑफ द चैप्टर. हाउ मेनी शॉर्ट स्टोरीज डिड जॉन गाल्सवर्दी राइट? गाल्सवर्दी ने टोटल कितनी स्टोरीज लिखी हैं? तो उन्होंने टोटल 175 शॉर्ट स्टोरीज लिखी हैं, 27 प्लेज लिखे हैं और 20 नॉवेल्स लिखे हैं. विच प्ले ऑफ गाल्सवर्दी हैज द थीम ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ अनजस्ट अनफेयर एंड पार्शियल ट्रीटमेंट मेटेड आउट टू द पुअर बाय द लॉ गवर्निंग द सोसाइटी It clearly shows that there are two laws. One is meant for the rich and another for the poor. One is meant for rich and the another for the poor. It happened in the silver box. Dancy, Windsor, Miss Margaret and Mabel are the characters of loyalties. Masters are masters, men are men, yield one demand and they will make it six. They are like Oliver Twist asking for more. If I were in their place, I should be the same. But I'm not in their place. Who is the speaker? Anthony in Strife. A man doesn't succumb like that in a moment. If he's a clean-minded habit, he's rotten. Got the eyes of a man who can't keep his hands off. When there is money about, this is the speech of James about Falder. The lower class was represented in which novel of Galsworthy? In Fraternity, and it was published in 1909. How many books of John Galsworthy were published under the pseudonym John St. John? John St. John pseudonym se unhone total 4 books ko publish kiya tha. John Galsworthy's literary career spanned the Victorian, Edwardian and Georgian eras. Who was the first president of the Pan International Literary Club? Iske first president the John Galsworthy. Who wrote The Silver Spoon? John Galsworthy. A modern comedy includes. देखिए मॉडर्न कॉमेडी जो है ये फोरसाइट सागा का सीक्वल है. इसमें टोटल 3 नोवेल्स हैं. द फर्स्ट वन इज द वाइट मंकी, सेकेंड वन इज द सिल्वर स्पून एंड द थर्ड वन इज स्वान सॉन्ग. अ मॉडर्न कॉमेडी इंक्लूड्स 2 इंटरल्यूड्स विच आर दे. 2 इंटरल्यूड्स जो हैं वो हैं अ साइलेंट वूइंग एंड पासर्स बाय. A modern comedy includes 3 novels and 2 interludes. The Skin Game was published in 1920. How did Mr. Jessler die in essay Quality? Mr. Jessler jo hai unki death kaise hoti hai Quality jo essay hai usme. He died due to slow starvation. Indian Summer of a Foresight is an interlude between the first 2 books. Who falls in love with Irene in this part? Old Jolyon. Who is the man of possession in Indian Summer of a Foresight? Man of possession किसको बोला गया Indian Summer of a Foresight में? तो वो बोला गया है Soames को. The Foresight Saga is a series of novels by John Galsworthy. It covers how many generations of an epic family saga? कितनी जनरेशंस को कवर करता है ये? तो ये कवर करता है 3 जनरेशंस को. इन दिस प्ले देयर इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन द ओल्ड एस्टैब्लिश्ड एरोक्रेसी एंड द लाउड अनकल्चर्ड न्यू रिच मैन्युफैक्चरिंग क्लास ऑफ लंदन सोसाइटी. हिलक्रिस्ट एंड होर्नब्लोअर रिप्रेजेंट एरिस्टोक्रेसी एंड पॉवर्टी रेस्पेक्टिवली. विच प्ले इज इट? इट इज द स्किन गेम. All the money goes to fellows who don't know a horse from a haystack and a wife's memory is not very good when her husband is in danger. Are the statements from? These 2 statements are from Loyalties. There is nothing that gives more courage than to see the irony of things. Where does this line appear? This line is from The Pigeon. The great thing about love is that each should know what the other wants at the moment. Where does this line appear? This line is from The Roof. Who is the writer of Old English? John Galsworthy. Which play is a study in racial and social convention? It's Loyalties. Who knows where things end when they begin is a line from the Skin Game. It's the same with the dogs. If you treat them with kindness, they will do anything for you. But to shut them up alone, it only made them savage. These lines have been taken from Justice. How many collection of essays did Galsworthy write? He wrote total 5 collections of essays. Masters are masters, men are men. This line is from Strife and spoken by Anthony. There can only be one master in the house. Where two men meet, the better man will rule. The law is the law. This is a line from Loyalties. War is war. Who said this in Strife? Anthony. We are not free agents. We are part of a machine. Our only business is to see the company earns as much profit as it safely can. Who is the speaker here? Vanklin in Strife. I cannot explain. There are things that I can't make clear because you are willfully blind to all that I believe in. These lines are from Saint's Progress. Who wrote Exiled? Exiled is a work of John Galsworthy and it was published in 1929. Maybe your God up in London has no time to listen to the working man. I'm told he is a wealthy God, but if he listens to what I tell him, he will know more than ever. He learned in Kensington. Who said? This is a statement of Roberts in Strife. The finest of John Galsworthy's later dramas. John Galsworthy ke jo later dramas hain, jo baad mein publish hue hain, unme sabse acha kaun sa hai? That's Loyalties. Why don't you recognize once and for all that these people are men like yourself and want what's good for them just as you want what's good for you? Who speaks these lines? Harness in Strife. Colonel Hope is a character from Joy. John Galsworthy wrote Problem Plays on the models of Henrik Ibsen. He is but a poor philosopher who holds a view so narrow as to exclude form not to his personal taste. Who said? John Galsworthy. Art is a great and universal refreshment, for art is never dogmatic, holds no brief for itself. You may take it or you may leave it. These lines have been taken from Vague Thoughts on Art. One's eyes are what one is, one's mouth what one becomes. The above line is taken from, this line is from Flowering Wilderness. Versus New and Old. 40 poems and collected poems are the poetic collection of John Galsworthy. John Galsworthy ने total 3 poetry collections लिखे हैं. Verses New and Old, 40 poems and collected poems. 27 plays लिखे हैं, 20 novels लिखे हैं, 175 short stories लिखे हैं. There is just one rule for politicians all over the world: don't say in power what you say in opposition. If you do, you only have to carry out what the other fellows have found impossible. These lines are from Flowering Wilderness. The value of a sentiment is the amount of sacrifice you are prepared to make for it. The above line is taken from Windows. The Winter Garden is a work of Winter Garden is a work of John Galsworthy and it contains 4 dramatic pieces एंड इसका जो फोरवर्ड है, जो प्रस्तावना है, दैट इज रिटन बाय जॉन गाल्सवर्दीज वाइफ. ओनली लव मेक्स फ्रूटफुल द सोल. लव बियॉन्ड मेजर, बियॉन्ड डेथ. इट नियरली किल्स, बट वन वॉट हैव बीन विदाउट इट. द अबव लाइंस हैव बीन टेकन फ्रॉम, दीज लाइंस आर फ्रॉम बियॉन्ड. बियॉन्ड इज अ रोमांस नोवेल. बियॉन्ड जो है ये काल्सवर्दी का रोमांस नोवेल है और ये पब्लिश हुआ था 1917 में. इट इज नॉट इनफ टू लव पीपल बिकॉज दे आर गुड टू यू और बिकॉज इन सम वे और अदर यू आर गोइंग टू गेट समथिंग बाय इट. दीज लाइंस आर फ्रॉम अ बिट ऑफ लव. When man evolved pity, he did a queer thing, deprived himself of the power of living life as it is without wishing it to become something different. Who said? These are the words of John Galsworthy. What is Addresses in America? Addresses in America is a collection of essays by Galsworthy. Galsworthy ne total 5 collection likhe hai essays ke. Name the 4 books of Galsworthy published under the pseudonym John St. John. John St. John ke pseudonym ke saath Galsworthy ne jo books publish ki hain wo kaun kaun si hain wo main aapko bata deti hu. From the Four Winds, Jocelyn, Villa Rubin and Other Stories, A Man of Devon. Ye charo book jo hain ye inhone apne pseudonym John St. John ke saath publish karayi thi. What are we going to do for Belgium, for this more gallant of little countries, ground because of sheer loyalty under an iron heel? Who said? These are the words of John Galsworthy during World War First. World War First के time पे Germany के against उन्होंने Belgium के defence में ये words बोले थे to save Belgium. Which writer of England opposed hunting? हंटिंग को अपोज किसने किया है, क्योंकि एनिमल राइट्स की बात हम पहले कर चुके हैं जॉन गाल्सवर्दी ने की है. तो जो हंटिंग को अपोज किया है, हंटिंग को अपोज करने वाले राइटर हैं जॉन गाल्सवर्दी. तो फ्रेंड, दिस वाज ऑल फॉर टुडे. आई होप दिस विल हेल्प यू इन योर एग्जाम. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड.